Tuscaloosa, Alabama. A yellow flag emerged and a whistle blew before Alabama football's first snap of the second quarter on Saturday night. False start, the fourth of nine Crimson Tide penalties. Before that false start, Alabama missed a field goal, surrendered a first down on a fake punt, and shanked a punt. Not long after that false start, Alabama quarterback Bryce Young fumbled a snap, and Alabama needed two fourth down stops inside its territory, including one at the 7-yard line, to avoid trailing an unranked rival in the fourth quarter. The College Football Playoff Committee received no vindication for ranking Alabama number 2 on Tuesday in its first rankings of the season. The Tide didn't roll but rather persevered in a 20-14 victory over LSU at Bryant-Denny Stadium. Talented, sloppy and inconsistent remain three operative words to describe Alabama, 8-1, 5-1 SEC, ranked number 3 in the USA Today Sports/AFCA Coaches Poll. Alabama doesn't look ready to face number 1 Georgia, 9-0, 7-0, in a potential SEC championship matchup in Atlanta. Georgia is in a stratosphere by itself. I don't envy the CFP committee. No team made a strong case Saturday for being number 2. Alabama football report card, does offensive performance versus LSU deserve an F? Takeaways, Alabama football wins ugly, relies on defense to hang on and survive LSU 2014. You cannot make a straight-faced argument for Cincinnati, no. 6 CFP, to be number 2 after the Bearcats needed a Tulsa fumble near the goal line in the final minute to secure a 28-20 victory. The Bearcats remain undefeated, but lackluster victories over Tulsa, Tulane and Navy the past 3 weeks aren't the credentials of the number 2 team. Michigan State, no.